Welcome to Gaming World. How may I help you?
Nintendo Wii. Where is the Nintendo Wii? I need a Nintendo Wii.
Oh, I am very sorry, but we are currently sold out. However, we did finally get some more Sony PlayStation 3 consoles in.
Huh? What is that? Is it a Nintendo Wii?
No, it is another gaming system.
If it's not a Nintendo Wii, why would I want it?
Well, it's similar to a Wii, but has more powerful hardware for better graphics and sound.
I don't care.
It also has motion controls and similar games that support it.
I don't care.
It can double as a multimedia hub, with its Blu-ray and DVD playback.
I don't care.
Its online functionality is vastly superior, allowing for a much better multiplayer experience.
I don't care.
It has PC connectivity for streaming media from your computer.
I don't care.
Its gaming library is more diverse, featuring bigger blockbuster games as well as the most complete multi-platform lineup.
I don't care.
The PlayStation Network offers a multitude of more gaming and video content, including PS1 classics and high-definition movies.
I don't care.
It also supports a wide array of USB and Bluetooth peripheral add-ons that will save you money and headaches. Not only that, but its controllers are rechargeable.
I don't care.
It fucking cures world hunger.
I don't care.
It can grant up to 3 wishes, even if one of those wishes are for a Wii.
I don't care.
It has a function that can cook you breakfast every morning, and it fucking transforms into a Ferrari and drives you to work.
I don't care.
It's motherfucking indestructible.
I don't care about any of that.
Okay, fine. Then what the hell entices you about the Nintendo Wii, if you don't mind me asking?
It is a Nintendo Wii.
You do realize that doesn't mean anything. It is a brand. They could put out a fucking brick and call it a Nintendo Wii, if they wanted to.
Yes, but it's the best one.
Can you explain how?
Oprah has one.
Big fucking deal. I bet President Obama owned a 3DO.
It has Wii Sports and the Miis.
What the fuck? Do you even care that the rest of the system offers barely little to support that money you were willing to flush down the toilet to get this system?
It can.
Listen, I'm out of the goddamn Wii anyway. I guess if you're fine using 10-year-old technology, and don't mind paying out the ass for it, and also don't mind having a system that has already been rendered useless by the competition, then I can put you on our reservation list.
No, I'll just try somewhere else. I have to have it today.
Are you serious? Not only are you so batshit stupid that you still want this poor excuse for a console, but you are also retarded for not knowing any real reason why you should own one.
Yes.
I think I need to go chop off my own dick now. Yes, I think I will. I don't need my children growing up in a world populated by dipshits like you.
I need a Nintendo Wii.
Holy fuck, if you don't leave, I am going to fucking go find one for you and shove it so far up your ass.
I want the pink one.
Oh god, I think I just had a heart attack. Are you happy? Your fucking stupidity has killed me. Now my goddamn dog is homeless.